I'm going to pick on the start menu. Now, let's say there's a program that you use all the time and you wanted to show up on this list here. Watch what we're going to do. We're going to pick on all programs. And then let's say I'll pick on Microsoft Office. And then let's say Excel is something that you use all the time and you want that always to appear on your start menu. You're going to right click on that program and you're going to say pin to start menu. Let me show you what that does for you. So now I'll just click over here for a second. For now on, when I click on the start menu, notice how Excel is kind of above that little line there. That means it'll always be on the start menu. Now this is a new feature. Let me show you what happens. If I pick on Excel, notice you have this this list here. This is going to show me all of my recent documents in Microsoft Excel. This is a very, very helpful feature. So, you know, I can just pick that right from this screen. Let's go into my customers table, and that goes right into that spreadsheet. So I really like that feature. But in this video, I wanted to show you how to actually put something onto your start bar. Watch again. I'm going to pick on start, and then we'll pick on programs. Let's say this time I want to go for Microsoft Word. So we'll pick on Microsoft Office. I want to right click on Microsoft Word, and we're going to say pin to start menu. Now, the next time that I go into the start menu, notice how Word is there and also Excel is there. And I just love this feature where now I can pick the most recent documents for either Word or Excel. That's a great feature that they added in there.